Now, are you having issues of memory? Like your memory of your phone keeps increasing no matter how much items you delete, videos and pictures? Well, let me show you why that happens. When you come over to your gallery, so let me come over to my gallery. Now, I use a Xioam Redmi 12c phone. Sometimes I notice, you can notice this also on a Samsung phone, basically most phones. I think this is a new feature that has been added to most phones, recycle bin. That means when you delete an item, so if I try deleting this, it has not been completely deleted from my phone. So let me show you where this is being stored right now, what I deleted. Come over to your album, then scroll all the way up and you can see this, deleted items. So let's click on it. And you can see the content I just deleted right now are right here. And look at the amount of space. Look at that, it's like 12.04 gigabytes. Seriously. So I'm just gonna go ahead and show you how you can free up some space. Now, if you don't want to delete some of the items yet, or maybe you by mistake deleted them, you can just come right here to the video or the pictures. So I want to click on this video right here, click on it, give it a long press, then come down to restore, click on it. Once you click on it, the item will be restored back. So this is it. These are all the items right here that I want to delete. So I'm just going to click on delete icon up here. Now note that most of these things will be deleted after 30 days. So after 30 days, all the items in the recycle bin will be deleted. But sometimes, depending how much data you create on your phone, you might just want it to go immediately. So let's go ahead and remove everything, and that's it. The recycle bin is now empty. Okay, so that is how you can delete items that you have deleted already from the recycle bin right here using a Redmi phone. You can also do this on Samsung, just look for the recycle bin too. But most phones have recycle bins, so just go ahead, look for it and empty out the content, and you see a lot of space that have been created. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe for more videos like this.